Log on to www.nasa.gov/station.
I know that that's 50.